I'd like to say that I'm very delighted to be here today. This is becoming some sort of a tradition, and I'm very happy to be here and honored to be here. I'm an American by birth. I'm also Irish, and I'm now living in the Netherlands. And being a former U.S. Marine, well, there is no former Marines, we are Marines, I'm a Marine veteran. I served in Beirut back in 1982 and in 1983, Grenada. I was involved in Operation Urgent Fury. And this is how I remain connected to the United States and my countrymen, and especially from New Jersey. And that's something, you know, that's what makes it even more special, is because I have somebody here who's from my pretty much hometown, and it's nice to have a connection, and that's what we're here for, is to make the connection. And that's what the Dutch do. They keep us remembering our soldiers. They watch out after our soldiers, and the family connection is very strong here. Through Ralph, I met a person by the name of James Weatherly, and I wrote a song for him called The High Price of Freedom. It's in his documentary, which he wrote about, or he made about his cousin who's buried in Henry Chappelle. So the first song I'm going to sing for you is called The High Price of Freedom. And it's about World War II soldiers and basically what they went through. It has a storyline where, in the beginning, when the soldiers left their homes, they came over into Normandy, basically, and the push was on to liberate different countries from Nazi Germany. So, I'm very proud of this song, and I'm very proud to sing it for you today. Small towns, America, and big cities cross the land. They joined to fight for liberty and the freedoms they did not have. They were young, they were bold, they carried their pride in hearts and souls. When they knew the sun would be coming back. Christian nation, never mind. When the
ever had.
This next song that I wrote, I hope I can get through it. This next song that I wrote, it's about person who adopted the grave, and they're standing in front of the grave and they're talking to the soldier, and the soldier's talking back to that person. And the song's called We Will Never Forget, and as soon as I get this on, I'll be able to, I actually wrote this song by observing what happens when people come to visit the graves here at Margraten and we should know. And I took little bits and pieces from different things that people do, and I put it into a song. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay.